What's the difference? How could you do this? How could you let me and Will think that he killed my mom? It tore my heart apart and my marriage and his life and my life. And you watched it happen. You did nothing, Uncle Vic.
Uncle Vic did what he did.
Shut the hell up. Shut up. You make me sick. Both of you. And you.
I didn't know any of this until tonight. This isn't her fault.
She killed my mother! And you, how could you be this irresponsible when you lost a son to a drunk driver? Did you think of Daniel for 1 minute before you got drunk and got behind the wheel?
I'm sorry, Sonny. I don't know why I did it. Whatever the reason, it was just unforgivable, but I guess I was trying to get to Sarah.
Well, you got to her, Maggie. You got to her. You drove her up the road, and you killed my mom! You're lucky that you didn't kill your daughter and your grandchild, too!